Gracious, it's me Denise and welcome to my channel. In today's video, as you guys can see from the title down below, this is a collaboration with Carpe Diem Lifestyle. You guys can check them out on Instagram. They sell really, really nice notebooks and we're lucky enough to have two. They send it to me and what I like about it is that it's very light and it's very spacious. I will just open them up. You can put inside your laptop, your books, and all the stuff that you need during that day. And I said laptop because you will feel secure because it has this zipper. So you will know that nobody can easily get inside your stuff, right? So it's very nice. It has a minimal design right here. It says, your life is as good as your mindset. And also like this one, it has daily reminder, do something today that your future self will thank you for. Diba? Napakaganda, meron pang mga quotes na makaka-inspire sa iyong araw. I'll be dressing up at pupormahan natin itong mga tote bags na to para malaman niyo kung saan siya babagay. I think I'll be having 6 or 5 outfits today, so let's get rolling! Outfit number 1, chill. I just have this baggy jogging pants. And a blue and green tank top. I paired it with chunky rubber shoes from Nike. Outfit number 2, the 90s. This is actually my sister's outfit. She posted this one on her Instagram account. I am wearing white skirts and white polo and I top it off with a violet sweatshirt. And don't forget about the collar. Outfit number 3, we have leather on leather. I just have this oversized black t-shirt. I top it off with a leather jacket. Paired it off with a leather boots. Outfit number 4, chic. I just have this ruffle skirt. I can't let go of this skirt, guys. It's just too pretty. Kahit hindi na siya uso. I just have this white tank top to pair it up. Sobrang cute ng outfit na to. Ito yung pwede mong madamit sa beach o kaya kung magti-dinner lang kayo. Yun, pakit-pakit lang. Outfit number 5, the sporty. I just have this Calvin Klein sports bra and I pair it off with a biker shorts. For the final touch, I just have this Lacoste cap. For outfit number 6, we have the streetwear. Ito yung tipong kahit sobrang init na, hindi mo pa rin tatanggalin yung blazer mo kasi hashtag fashion is life. I just added a blazer on top of the sporty look that we had a while ago. For the last outfit, we have the coffee run. I just have this elephant balloon pants and this Razorback tank top na black. Then I top it off with this white sweatshirt that wraps around my chest. Ito, medyo chill lang din. Ito yung mapapabili ka lang ng coffee sa Starbucks. O kaya kung gusto mo medyo maporma ka sa grocery, ganyan. Doing it, you know, fashion is really my passion. Always remember to be your own kind of beautiful.